ka sorkar mi galia kala pjang e kara jong GST council dang shen ba kala pinhar ya ka jong tungat khajna ya ka jing kamai jong ki briu hakari aba pente pya ka ni sumbot mentri rang ba ba prestum dun song la yetho ba ka jing lang kala pjang ya kara jong GST council kala pinjun sor ya ka jong tungat khajna e ki briu na ka shipolak cha ka arpolak ha ka shi snem ulong ba ka ni kara kan trekam na do ka shi trek ya yong mentau snem ha ga ba ki to gi ba kamai ha po arpolak ha ka shi snem kenum ngat siu khajna shu.
As you are all aware, the GST Council has approved the proposal for enhancement the limits of registration, mandatory registration of those people whose their earning is 10 lakhs annually. 2 rupees 20 lakhs annually. So in view of this decision taken by the GST Council, the Cabinet today has approved the proposal in the form of ordinance effective from April 2019 that the slap man the three registration will not be now 10 lakhs, it should be now 20 lakhs and above. Those who are within 20 lakhs, relaxation has been considered by the GST Council. They kept it minimum 10 lakhs. 10 lakhs and above, it is mandated that they have to register. But latest decision taken by the GST Council was they increase it instead of making it 10 lakh rupees, they increase it to 20 lakhs.